In this video, we're going to take a look at how we can switch between our open apps using the app switcher on the Mac. In addition to switching between our open apps, we can also quit out of any open apps, and we can hide our open apps, any one of our open apps, all by using this app switcher. Let's take a look at this app switcher on the Mac. Let's go to my Mac. Now, the first thing I want to mention is I am demonstrating this with macOS Sonoma, but that doesn't mean that you need macOS Sonoma to take advantage of this. This trick that I'm going to show you with the app switcher works with all versions of macOS, even macOS from 10 years ago or longer. All right, so now what is the app switcher? Well, let's take a look. When we look at my Mac here, you're going to see that I have one app open, the Finder. The Finder is always open, by the way. So my Finder is open. When I hold down the Command key and then tap on the Tab key, watch what happens. So I'm going to hold down the Command key and Tab. We can see that we have a little modal window in the middle, and it shows me all of my open apps. In this case here, the Finder. I'm going to actually switch to an overhead camera here so you can see what keys I am tapping on. So I hold down the Command key, and I'm going to keep holding it down, and then I just tap on the Tab, and there's that modal window. So that is what the app switcher is. It allows me to see all of my open apps and switch to them. Now, I only have one app open here. Let's go ahead and open up another app. We're going to open up a few different apps, actually. Let's go to Safari. We'll go to Messages, Reminders, Notes, Calendar, and Maps. So I have a lot of apps open here, right? This is typically how we will work with our Mac, with a lot of apps open. Now, what I would like to do is switch over to Safari. Right now, we have the Maps app taking up my entire screen. I want to switch over to Safari. How can I do that? Well, I know that I could go down to the dock here and click on it, but if you're a keyboard user like what I am, what you may want to use is a keyboard shortcut or the app switcher to get to that app, Safari in this case. So what we need to do is we need to bring up that modal window. Again, how do we do that? Well, all we have to do is hold down the Command key, and I keep holding it down, and then I tap on the Tab key, and there's the modal window. So now, when we look back at my Mac here, if I tap on the Tab key, it's just rotating through all of my open apps. Let's go back over my overhead here. You can see I'm just tapping on the Tab key, but I'm holding down that Command key. I just keep holding it down. So it's just rotating through those apps. Now, when I stop on an app, in this case, what I want to do is stop on Safari because that's what I want to bring forward. Whoops, went too far there. Now I'm looking at Safari. Safari is highlighted. When I let go of the Command key, so all I have to do is just lift up my thumb. Watch what happens. I'm going to lift up my thumb. I'm not holding down the Tab key. It just switched over to Safari. So I hold down the Command key. I want to go back to Maps. All I have to do is just make sure that Maps is highlighted. I let go of that Command key. I'm in Maps. So that's basically all we have to do to switch between our open apps. I just tap until I get to the app I want. I let go. Now I'm going to be in, whoops, I went too far. I want to go to Reminders here. I'm in Reminders. You might have seen a little trick there. I went backwards. I'll show you how you do that. So I'm in Reminders. So it goes from left to right here. Let's go back over to my Mac. So it's going from left to right. You may have noticed that I made this thing go backwards here. It's going from right to left. How did I do that? Well, when you hold down the Shift key in combination with this, you can make it go backwards. So I'm going to go back to my overhead here. I hold down the Command key and the Tab key. It's going from left to right. Now, if I hold down the Shift key and I tab, you can see it's going right to left. Let go of the Shift key, left to right. Hold down the Shift key, left to right. So you can easily move between these apps just by using those key commands. So I want to go back to Maps, let go, I'm in Maps. So that's how we can switch between our open apps. But in addition to that, we can also quit any of these open apps, and we can hide any of these open apps using that app switcher. So how do we do that? Well, let's first take a look at hiding, then we'll look at quitting. So let's say I wanted to hide an app. I'm going to go over to the calendar app here. Now, what I would like to do is I would like to hide the Maps app in the back. I don't want to quit out of it, but I'd like to hide it. How can I do that? Well, basically, all you have to do is pull up that app switcher. So I hold down the Command key and then the Tab key until I get to the app I want to hide. In this case, it's the Maps app. And instead of just letting go, which is going to bring the maps forward, right? What we want to do is we want to hide it. So now what we do is we press in on the H key. So I'm still holding down the Command key. If I hit the H key, what it's going to do is hide whatever app is highlighted. In this case here, it's going to hide my Maps app because that is what is highlighted. So I'm going to hit the H key, and you can see that the Maps app is no longer there. It's still open, it's just hidden. So right now we are looking at the Notes app. The Notes app here is in the background. If I want to hide the Notes app, we're going to go back over the overhead so you can see how this works with the keys. So I Command Tab until I get to the Notes app, and now I want to hide it. So we can see that my Notes app here is selected. So now I just hit the H key and it hid the Notes app. So I want to hide Reminders. I go to Reminders here. I'm going to hit the H key and it just hid the Reminders app. Well, what about quitting? How do you do that? Well, it's basically the same kind of thing, but instead of using the H key, you use the Q key. So what I would like to do is quit out of Safari. Safari is the orange window in the back. So I Command Tab until Safari is highlighted. And this time, instead of hitting the H key, what that would do is that would hide it. I don't want to hide it. What I want to do is I want to quit it. So what I would do is I would hit the Q key. And it's going to quit whatever app is selected. In this case, it's Safari. So I'm just going to hit the Q key here while still holding down the Command key. And it just quit out of Safari. And you can see that the app switcher actually got smaller because it only shows your open apps. Well, now Safari is no longer open. So it just removed that. So let's go ahead and quit out of Calendar. So it's selected. I hit the Q key. And now that is closed. So essentially what you can do is easily close all of your open apps just by hitting the Q key now. So it's just going to go through and close all of my open apps. And again, when I go to the overhead here, all I'm doing is just doing this. And now I'm back to my single app, the Finder app, which is always open. So that is how we can use the app switcher to switch between our open apps, but not only switch between our open apps, we can also hide any of our open apps and we can quit out of them just by using the H key and the Q key in combination with that Command key. So the key to making this work is use the Command key, keep holding it down, and then hit the Tab key. Select which app you want to go to, let go of both keys, it'll go to that app. If you want to quit, use Command Q. If you want to hide, use Command H. So that is how we can easily switch between our open apps on the Mac.